wiki.easyvid.com. Search EasyVid Wiki before you decide. EasyVid presents the 10 best toolkits. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, the Cobalt Household includes a convenient plastic box for storing fasteners and small hardware. Each tool has a comfortable handle that minimizes vibrations and hand fatigue, making them ideal for those stubborn projects that take longer than expected. It comes with a padded shoulder strap on a sturdy structured bag. However, it is pricey for only 22 pieces. At number 9, the versatile Vasta Home Repair 102-piece is a great option for routine household maintenance. It contains a host of well-constructed components, including a snap blade razor, two Allen wrench sets, and a variety of different screwdrivers. All the tools feel very durable and have thick ergonomic handles, but the pieces fall out of their places easily. Coming in at number 8 on our list, the Craftsman Evolve 41283 should satisfy most home users, as it incorporates a large variety of all-purpose tools to tackle everyday jobs, from hanging pictures to repairing pipes. The ratchet, hammer, driver, and pliers all have an easy-to-grip handle. The bag has multiple pockets, along with a front mesh pouch for quick access. However, these tools are rather small. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for toolkits, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, suitable for the office, kitchen, RV or car, the ultra-portable Stalwart 75HD 1086 has you covered for myriad minor maintenance tasks. All 86 pieces fit nicely in the soft roll-up case, which provides enough room to add a couple of extra hand tools if needed. It includes a 10-foot measuring tape, and the compact size takes up little space, but the scissors aren't very sharp. Moving up our list to number 6, the budget-friendly Great Neck Essentials 21044 is a useful resource to have around the house for all those DIY projects. It includes 32 items in a compact zippered bag, which features handles and a shoulder strap that make it easy to take with you anywhere. It's backed by a limited lifetime warranty and great for first-time homeowners. It comes with a fastener set too. Halfway up our list at number 5. If you're looking for a decent set without spending a fortune, the Apollo Tools DT9706 should fit the bill. It prepares you to tackle around-the-house assembly or repair projects and comes in a nice compact case for storage. It features long-nose pliers for tight spaces and secure grips on the handles. It's available in various colors. At number 4, the Cartman Orange 39-piece is a well-rounded starter set for general light-duty use. All the tools meet or exceed ANSI critical standards and are securely housed in a handy blow-molded case that opens flat for easy access. It's available with red or orange accents. These tools are heat-treated for durability, and the case has elevated feet for stability. It's a budget-friendly choice. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, the collection of devices within the WorkPro maintenance will have you ready to put together furniture, fix your bike, or even perform simple computer repairs in a pinch. Several of the carbon steel components are polished in a corrosion-resistant finish. It includes a bag made of heavy-duty canvas, 40 cable ties, and both metric and SAE hex keys. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for toolkits, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, the Black & Decker LDX120PK provides a useful collection of gear whether you're a new homeowner or a handy hobbyist. Unlike many sets, this one contains an easy-to-use battery-powered drill to go with the usual hammer, pliers, and tape measure. It comes with spade bits for boring holes and a powerful battery. It's great value for the price. And coming in at number 1 on our list, you'll feel like a professional carpenter with the Stanley 94-248, which includes a torpedo level, slip joint pliers, long nose pliers, a 13-ounce hammer, and two screwdrivers. The 16-foot tape measure has a convenient belt clip too. It includes a stainless steel box cutter and a case that snaps shut securely, along with sockets that generate impressive torque. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for toolkits, or simply click beneath this video.